I'll tell you what. I have a lot of hair in my brain. I mean, it's a big problem, but it's growing out, and I want to tell you that because nobody writes about it. But the fact is, I need to build a wall out of my hair to keep Mexican immigrants out of my face, and it has to be built quickly. I don't want to see these people because I hate the concept of other people.